One word. Story. Yo.
I'm fine. What about you?
I'm fine.
What about your hand?
No, fine. This is nothing. Everyone else has worked very hard to do this. Hard Rock, a lot of people spend a lot of energy. This is easy for me. They're the ones, Tom and Alex and the Hard Rock people, a lot of energy to do this for the fans.
Okay, thank you. Donc, je suis DJ Moonwalk de MJ City Radio et je me trouve en présence de Michael Bush qui a écrit le super livre King of Style. On n'a pas présent.
We need a book, let me clear.
On va montrer le livre. Voilà, King of Style. Donc, il était le couturier de Michael Jackson. You were the man who created this.
Create with Michael. And then there was three of us, yes.
Voilà, il a créé ça avec Michael. Donc, je vais vous poser la première question. I will say to you the first question. Qu'est-ce qui a motivé ce livre? Why you decide to create this book?
Okay, we started this book with Michael 20 years ago.
20?
And, yes, and we started doing it, and every time we would start, he would start a tour, a new album, and it got kind of pushed back because it wasn't the priority. It was like Michael said, I'm singing, I'm performing for my band. The book is a great compliment to what I've done, but I need to perform. So it's unfortunate that I had the time after he passed to do it, but I said, I have to do it now because we lost Michael, we lost my partner Dennis, we lost Frank DeLeo, we lost Jonathan Exley, one of the photographers, and I said, I need to tell the story of what Michael was really like because everyone will guess. So this story tells a lot of hands-on day-to-day activity with Michael.
Okay. Donc, ce livre a été créé depuis une vingtaine d'années, enfin le projet du livre. Et en fait, il n'a pas pu le faire à temps puisque Michael avait beaucoup de concerts à faire, des performances à créer sur scène. Donc, l'échéance du livre a toujours été reportée. Et puis, depuis quelques années, on constate que beaucoup de proches de Michael, ainsi que Michael Jackson lui-même, sont décédés. Donc, l'idée pour Michael Bush a été de continuer et de faire ce livre une réalité. My second question, thank you for the first one. Comment se retrouve-t-on costumier de Michael Jackson? How do you meet Michael Jackson? And how did you begin to work together?
Yeah, I met Michael Jackson on the set of Captain EO in 1985, the project he was doing for Walt Disney, Captain EO. And I started there as his dresser, and then from that I progressed and worked so close to Michael. On the Bad Tour, it started me actually dealing with his clothing more and seeing what was wrong with them and how to perfect the way he danced, and that helped Michael pull the designer out of me. Michael knew it was in there. Michael found it and said, here it is, pull it out. It's the same thing with most of the photos in the book I took. Michael brought me a camera and said, you work with these other artists, Herb Ritz and Amy Leibowitz and the other Jonathan Exley, these great photographers around Michael. Michael said, you could do this too, Bush. Here's a camera, practice. And I wrote a book because of Michael. So Michael found stuff in me I didn't know I had, which I think he saw a lot in his fans that they didn't know they had. He was very a great mentor, and he would have obviously been, he was the perfect father for his children.
Okay. Donc, Michael m'a confié qu'il a rencontré Michael Jackson sur Captain EO et ensuite il a travaillé avec lui sur le Bad Tour. Michael avait vu son travail et avait aimé ce qu'il avait produit. Ma troisième question, third question, qui avait la majeure partie des idées? How was the work with Michael? Who did it what?
Okay, we would sit down at a table like this with Michael and have a piece of paper, and he'd have a pencil and I'd have a pencil. He would draw and I'd go, no. And then I would erase. And then I would draw and he'd go, no. He would erase. And through the process, we came up with a game plan that both of us drew on. And it was a plan. It wasn't like, this is exact what it has to be. And it just started the process of this is, and then too, once we made like just the coat with nothing on it, and Michael would dance in it, does this work? And once you knew that the base was proper, then you started adding the police badges or the metal or the elements to the coat once you knew it functioned properly.
So it's him who decides the design and you create.
No, it was, both of us was the designer, creator of what you think it should look like. But then when it comes to the construction, it was me and Dennis that went back to the studio and actually made it. Okay. But Michael would put it on and go, oh, this is not too tight, too loose, too tight. Bigger, more, you know, and because he knew, but it was that hands-on closest to Michael was what made this stuff perfect for Michael.
Donc Michael décidait à peu près de tout, mais c'était quand même une collaboration avec Michael Bush, et donc tous les deux avaient une idée générale, mais à la fin c'est Michael apparemment qui avait le dernier mot. Créez-vous des costumes pour d'autres personnalités? Do you create other things for famous people?
Well, it depends on who you think is famous. We did a lot of stuff for Elizabeth Taylor, Michael's dear friend. Did a lot of work with Britney Spears.
Okay.
Denzel Washington and his wife Pauletta. Siegfried Roy with Michael in Las Vegas. David Copperfield, a lot of magic, a lot of show clothes. It was show clothes. It wasn't, you know, streetwear. It was performance, live performance costumes is what we did the most.
Okay, donc j'ai posé la question à Michael, est-ce qu'il crée d'autres costumes pour d'autres personnalités? Donc il m'a dit pour Elizabeth Taylor, pour Britney Spears, pour Denzel Washington ou encore David Copperfield. Bien, écoutez Michael, je vous souhaite bon courage. Merci pour toutes vos réponses. J'espère que vous écouterez MJ City Radio, la radio 100% Michael Jackson. So thank you for all, and this is the web radio. I hope you will be a future good listener of the radio.
Sure. Great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci à vous.
Thank you.